Today, Mpox constitutes a public health emergency of international concern. I have accepted that advice, and the potential for further spread within Africa and beyond is very worrying.
The World Health Organization has declared the Mpox Clade 1 outbreak in the Democratic Republic of Congo a public health emergency of international concern. This decision comes amidst growing apprehension as the virus crosses borders into areas previously untouched by Mpox, signaling a shift in the pathogen's behavior and potential to harm. At the start of this unfolding drama is the comparison between Mpox outbreak and the harrowing memory of COVID-19 pandemic, yet with an undercurrent of cautious optimism. Despite the similarities, experts stress that this current strain of Mpox cannot ignite a pandemic on the scale of COVID-19 based on present knowledge. However, this preliminary assessment hinges on a crucial factor, the virus's potential for mutation. To unwrap this complex narrative, we navigate through a jungle of biological criteria, delineating a microbe's capacity to turn into a global nightmare. These criteria include respiratory transmission, contagiousness before symptoms appear, a population without immunity, and a specific lethality rate that instills fear, yet ensures the virus survival by not killing its host too quickly. By these standards, the COVID-19 virus was a perfect storm, possessing all the markers that facilitated its unrelenting spread. In contrast, the current Mpox strain demonstrates a partial fit, exhibiting respiratory transmission and a lack of widespread immunity, with questions lingering over its ability to spread before symptoms manifest. While a deadlier virus might seem more daunting, its capacity to spread diminishes as it quickly incapacitates its host, curtailing its reach. In this regard, the Mpox Clade 1 outbreak presents a problem with a mortality rate higher than COVID-19's, yet not so lethal that it cannot spread. It teeters on a tightrope, threatening to tip into a equilibrium of maximum danger. The international health community braces for Mpox outbreak with a familiar dread and an unnerving unknown. The question is not whether the healthcare systems will be tested, but humanity can use collective wisdom, resilience, and scientific abilities to anticipate the virus's next move. Scientists and healthcare professionals worldwide continue to monitor Mpox for a potential game-changing mutations. We are safe now, and the Mpox pandemic is unlikely until the current strain mutates.